Let's go to the 2K leaderboard. These teams have been terrific at turning turnovers into points. The Cavaliers, number one.
I think this is one of the reasons this team is where they are right now. They are very opportunistic and aggressive, not just in causing turnovers, but in converting them.
Jackson with it. Parker outside. Back to Jackson. Five to shoot. Here's Antetokounmpo. And they turn over the 24-second buzzer, signaling the shot clock violation. Carter Williams is checked in for the Bucks.
Michael Carter Williams.
For Cleveland, they've gone 8 of 12 on field goal attempts so far. Carter drives in. Tries yet again. And there's the... Nice layup by Love. Love's got 5 points so far.
How about the perseverance there, the extra effort on that offensive glass?
Antetokounmpo against James. There's the pick. Jackson kicks to Carter Williams. Lock at six. And it's Antetokounmpo penetrating. The Bucks need to get a shot off here. And Carter Williams gets it to go on the assist from Antetokounmpo. Antetokounmpo's got his fourth assist in this one. 17-foot shot on the way. And that one's good. He has five.
He had his head on the swivel and was able to pick out the pass and get the assist.
To the inside. It's deflected. Monroe's shot is good.
They are really doing a nice job establishing a presence inside early.
And watch, Clark, how the game plays out, because this is going to open things up on the perimeter.
The Cavaliers have gone 3 for 3 at the line tonight. The first one falls, and some changes here for the Bucks. Dixon comes in for Monroe, and it's Jody Meeks in for Jackson. And a switch here also for Cleveland. Mahimi's checked in. James against Antetokounmpo. Hicks in a screen. And here we go. Carter heading to the hoop. Offensive rebound. Mahimi dishes to Carter. Second shot opportunity. Count the bucket. And it's 8 points for LeBron. Bucks trail by three. Doris Burke has some information for us. Doris?
I had a chance to catch up with Jason Kidd. He had the demeanor you might expect from a coach in his situation. After dropping the first two in hostile territory, he recognizes the task they have in front of them. He said, "We didn't get it done on the road, and now we have to take care of business at home." Simple as that. Let's see how it plays, guys.
Thank you, Doris. Carter Williams kicks to Hickson. Inside. And he was camped in the lane there, and he gets the 3-second call. Iman Shumpert is checked in for LeBron. Here's Irving. He's got six. And there's the 3-second violation. Milwaukee's gone 3-6, 50% from deep so far tonight. Hicks in a screen. Here's Meeks. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. It's going to go on Tristan Thompson. And some stats here, guys. The scoring breakdown for Cleveland.
You've got to like the consistency with which they're hitting that mid-range jumper.
They've established their presence in the paint tonight. Also, a lot of their scoring to this point coming from down low. He's a dead eye at the line, fellas. Just call him automatic. He doesn't miss many of those.
Carter outside. Thompson passes to Carter. J.J. Hinchin grabs the rebound. The Bucks trail. Parker dishes to Carter Williams. Hickson sets the screen for Carter Williams. Here's on to Tecumbo. And a great assist by Carter Williams as that one goes in. 6 points for Giannis Antetokounmpo. Cleveland's gone just 1 of 4 from three-point range here in the first. Now here is Carter. He's got 5. And Shumpert kicks to Carter. And he was fouled in the act of shooting. Chance here now for a three-point play.
Oh, I love that dish down low.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight.
One shot. Find the lane. Find the lane. One shot.
The free throw off from Carter. And it's Milwaukee's ball. They trail by 1. They look to start a new streak after losing on Monday.
And one of the factors, Kevin, that really hurt them in that game.
Milwaukee has gone 3 of 6 tonight when they've let it fly from downtown. At the 2 and the 3 are Mayo and Parker. Bismack Biyombo is out there with Monroe. And it's Jackson in at the point guard. That's the 5 on the floor for the Bucks. Off the pick, and Monroe puts it in. Monroe's got 14.
Well, that's been a big part of their offense in the early stages. I mean, their success working the ball inside and getting points from close range right at the rim.
And Clark, they might as well keep doing it. I mean, attack the basket until the defense makes an adjustment.
The defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot. I mean, he doesn't miss many of them.
To the paint. And 2 free throws coming up as he misses that one, drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there.
Nice work to get it inside and draw the contact.
Exactly. The defense determined not to allow the easy layup right there. They'll settle for making him earn the free throws.
Irving passes to Varejao. Carter with it. Guarded now by Jackson. And he drops it in.